Yeah.
Good eye, good eye.
Yeah.
You got it.
Got that. Just say it out.
We
just cut it out to the point.
Yeah. Okay.
Start there. Play it out.
All right, no problem.
Then we can play it out. Start with it.
You done?
Fast enough.
Slip before I work. How you been? Good? Will, you won the second game too? Nasty. Hello. What up, my nigga? Will's here, fucking Zaya, Anthony, Ray Ray, Mickey, Will, both Wills. Yeah. No, he not that one. The one who has the car. Behind the car. Yeah, and Snook and Oscar's on his way. Kali got here. Cisco's chilling because he hurt his knee. Yeah. No. It's probably at West 4. Oh. How you been? Good? I fucking got hurt at work on Monday, yo. I slipped and fell down the stairs doing waxing floors and shit. Yeah, I ripped my meniscus. I gotta probably do surgery on my knee. Working this comp all the way. No, they pay for everything. Yeah, everything's covered. Uh-huh. Yep. Okay. Will Herman says, what up, my nigga? No, he turned it. I had the old one, which is the iPhone, and he turned that one off. He hasn't turned it back on yet. Yeah, he does. No, that's the one he got off on purpose. He turned it off because he, I don't know what the hell's going on with him. But he turned it off on purpose.
There you go.
Okay. Nope. My door is calling. I'll call you later. Okay. All right. Later. Hello? Hi, Leanna.
Yeah, go out totally.
Thank you. I love you. What are you doing today? You hanging out with Mom? What are you doing today? Maybe on tomorrow I'm picking you up. Yeah, tomorrow. I'm sitting down, recording something. What are you doing? What are you doing? time today, Dan.
Hey, Sam!
Uh-huh.
Hey, Sam!
Okay, I love you. I thought you were okay. Yeah, I love you.
Wow, okay.
Yeah, mucho.
Hold it.
Hey. Thank you. Here's my situation. I'm better than what it is now.
Mine.
They had me stripping floors on my job, you know what that is? And I was doing that for the first time when I was doing great using the buffer machine. And of course one of the supervisors tells me to bring the bucket of dirty water down the stairs. But they have no insurance on it, so I have to go to work in this comp. I have like 7 different lawyers trying to fight me to get the case, but he says the case is up to me. I have to open it in the camera, so I'm pretty covered. I have like different lawyers in the camera. I said when that happened, begging me to take the kids because they want to make sure that my medical is safe and make sure that I'm not disabled for the time. But like being pregnant and not being paid while I'm not working.
3-4.